Hi there, and welcome to Tech Light and Me. In this video, I want to show you how to turn MKV files into MP4 files in Windows 11. It's actually really simple to convert these files, and the method I'm about to show you will allow you to convert a lot more file types as well. To start off, open your browser of choice and do a Google search for file converter on GitHub. The correct result is the one by this developer as shown on screen. Go ahead and click on that result. Once you're here on the File Converter GitHub page, navigate to the Releases tab here on the right. On the next page, scroll down and download the latest setup file. Once it's finished, just click on the file to start the installation. In the File Converter Setup Wizard, just follow the prompts to install the software as shown on screen. Once it's finished installing, go ahead and find the MKV file that you want to convert to MP4. To be thorough, I'll just show you that this is an MKV file here. To convert the file, right-click on it, and then click on Show More Options. You should see a File Converter option on the menu, and if you navigate to it, you'll have the option to convert it to MP4. Go ahead and select the MP4 option, and then the conversion will start. Based on the file size, it might take some time to complete, so you'll just have to wait patiently. Once it's done, you'll find the converted file in the same directory. Again, to be thorough, I'll just show you that this is now an MP4 file. I'll also go ahead and play it just to show you that the file works. So that's how you can turn MKV files into MP4 files, and now you'll also be able to convert other file types in Windows 11 as well. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.